Pro-Palestinian protesters blocked traffic on the Brooklyn Bridge. Police removed so-called two protesters who used objects to link themselves together. New York City's chief of patrol said his officers arrested more than 300 protesters.